something. That's what I'm trying to figure out.
$22?
No, I don't.
$22 is gonna get a lot of it.
I wanna think it was $2,200.
I think it was about $1,000 a piece. By the time they put all the new electrical stuff in it and rewired it.
Well, back during, when they started doing away with personal property tax, the city at that time under Christine Burns, the city manager at that time, and being that the city was gonna lose $144,000 worth of revenue a year, they started doing cutbacks, and one of the ways of saving electricity is only lighting up one side.
I guess we could do some research and find out what's not being lit and what it costs for it.
There you go.
I remember when we looked at it the previous time, the mayor said that you would have to redo them, you know, all of those ones that are not lit. A lot of them have been robbed to pay Peter. As one goes out, they take one that's not being lit up and they use it to fix it, so they have to have new wiring and stuff.
And of course, it's been a significant period of time since Chris Burns was here. There might be new options.
Exactly.
There is. Consumer Energy will put them up for free.
Will Consumers Energy go over and review those and see what they can do?
Something I'll speak with the DPW director about.
Yeah, I saw that.
Maybe if you're a citizen, you can talk to the city manager and we can.
There you go.
Also, it is not time for public comment.
I warned you earlier.
She's a woman. She doesn't have to speak.
This tax. Move to adjourn.
Sorry. Sorry, I guess I'm good.
Would you have more comment?
Yeah.
Sorry, sir.
I was just gonna reiterate that I'm very happy we have multiple boards working on same projects, even though some of us are same people on each board. But it's good to show that our community is starting to work together again versus everybody's out for themselves. Because that is one of the biggest things that you keep hearing feedback from people that only associate with the community once in a while, or they're on the outskirts and they don't ever really see what's going on in town. Is that you don't read in the paper, you don't. The city of Cedar Springs, or the community of Cedar Springs, or whole, it's not necessarily this board, that entity, or whatever. So we have to remove that pretty much. Since the adjournment was motion, I think.
You did that good.
Yeah. Thank you.